Hi friends, I'm Mrs. Ragini. I'm back with a nice interesting snack recipe, that too with eggplant. We are going to stuff the eggplant and we are going to make nice bhajis out of it. Have you ever tried a nice eggplant stuffed with some cheese or you know some sweet corn or some potato and deep fried in besan flour, that is chickpea flour? You need to make a batter out of it and just deep fry it. You're going to get a nice awesome snack. To make this stuffed eggplant bhaji, what we need is the huge big eggplant. And what you can do is you can just slice it into a very thin slices. I have sliced it and just I kept it in a water so that you know it won't discolor. So here meanwhile we are going to make a batter first with our chickpea flour. Just add some chickpea flour in a bowl and some seasoning, little bit of salt and some ajwain and some chili powder just for seasoning and some coriander powder and pinch of soda, that is baking powder, just pinch to give little bit of softness. Just we are going to add pinch, that's it. So just mix it. Now we are going to make a batter out of it. So just add some water, first add very little, then mix and see that you don't form any lumps. And this batter should be little bit thick, not thin, because we are going to dip our eggplant into this and deep fry it. So just little bit thick. How we make for our you know mirchi bhaji or aloo bhaji or anything, the same way, little bit thick. And now this batter is also ready, just keep aside. And now for the stuffing we are going to use some potato. Here I have some boiled mashed potato, just add little bit. And in this we are going to add some seasoning, little bit of salt, very little because we already added some salt in our batter, so just very little. And here I'm going to add some pepper powder because I already added some chili powder in the batter, so I'm not adding any chili powder here, just the pepper powder. So here I mix the potato and the pepper and little bit of salt and this is ready. So what we are going to do is this, we are going to stuff it in our eggplant. And I have another version also. So today I have little, you know, I want to make two kinds. So here I have some sweet corn and just I finely chopped it, because if you add the sweet corn pieces then you cannot, you know, stuff it into this. So what you can do is just finely chop this sweet corn. If any moisture is there, just remove the moisture. And in this we are going to add the cheese. And this you can give it for kids, they're going to enjoy it. And if you want, you can just add some pepper powder. And we are going to make a mixture out of this also. So just mix it nicely. And this we are going to stuff it. One, we are going to stuff the potato, and other one we are going to stuff this cheese and the sweet corn. So I'm not adding any salt because we are adding cheese here in the sweet corn. So here both the stuffings are ready. Now take the eggplant and just dry it out, you know, just if you have a paper towel you just take it and you know just wipe it off and this will become nice and dry. And now we are going to add the stuffing in between and just roll this. And you know, if you want, just take a toothpick and pin it and just keep this aside. And now we are going to dip this in our batter and we are going to deep fry this. So we are going to make the other one also. Just keep this aside. One more cheese and the corn mixture stuffing and just roll it. Take a toothpick and just pin it. That's it. And with the toothpick we are going to deep fry this nice stuffed eggplant. So dear friends, you can see here I nicely stuffed it. You just roll it and you know pin it with the toothpick. And this now we are going to put it in our batter. And some are potato stuffing, some are cheese stuffing. So now just take one and just you know hold your toothpick and just rotate it. And you can just hold this toothpick itself and dip it in the oil. And this we are going to fry it till you get a nice golden color. Just your batter should be nice and little bit thick so that you know the stuffing won't come out. So that's it. We are going to deep fry this till we get a nice golden color. So dear friends, you can see here our nice eggplant stuffed bhajis are ready. You can see nice color. Isn't it looking like a mirchi bhaji, stuffed mirchi bhaji? But this is nice stuffed eggplant with cheese and the potato, you know. You can just serve it just like this. They can just hold it, the toothpick, and you know, they can enjoy and throw away the toothpick. Outside will be nice and soft. Inside, you have nice potato stuffing and cheese stuffing. This has cooked, see, perfectly. On the top, if you want, you can just sprinkle some seasoning of, you know, some cheese, some dry herbs and everything. You can just sprinkle, or you can just sprinkle some chaat masala on top of it and you can just give it. So they can enjoy this. So dear friends, our stuffed eggplant bhaji is all ready. If you want, you can just, you know, cut it and just for, you know, see, nice juicy inside. This is a cheese and our sweet corn. So we have nice juicy inside. I'm telling you, if you make this, your kids will love this like anything. Such a nice, awesome, just melting in my mouth. Inside it's perfectly cooked, even the brinjal. We cannot see if there is a brinjal or not, but this is very, very nice. No words to say. You need to try this. You're also going to enjoy it. So dear friends, I hope you enjoyed this nice, very simple stuffed brinjal bhajis. Please do try it and enjoy with your family. See you in another session with some more recipes.